Yeah, I know. I said 4 o'clock, but if I ain't a half hour early, I'm late. Sing it ain't pretty, but the song is a pretty song. I love that song. Get your heart to pump. Get up. I bet my neighbors next door probably looking out the window to see me sitting over here with the guitar singing and talking. Probably think I've done lost my pea picking mind. Guess what? I might have. I lost my mind and lost it for Jesus, so that's all that matters. There's a call comes ringing, all the restless wakes in the light.
Gospel light, let it shine, joy, joy, sing.
you, I'm a happy feller this evening. Pretty day. Since I didn't get to go fishing, I thought, what better way to spend the afternoon or this evening, early part of this evening, than sitting here on the front porch, picking and grinning, sharing it with you guys. You know, I got to thinking about it. You know, I live here by myself. I'm here just me and the Lord most of the time. And it's, I know it gets a little lonely every now and then, but you know, to be able to understand loneliness, you first got to be lonely. So now I kind of know what it's like for these elderly people that are sitting at home, they're some of them at home, some of them in nursing homes. And nobody's been able to come see them and visit them right now. Feel for them. I pray for them. I hope that the good Lord will comfort them and give them that peace that he gives me. And, you know, I've got this little phone here that I can do these videos on, and I can kind of feel like I've got people around me. And those people don't have that accessibility to that most of the time, so... You know, I'm looking at every blessing that I can find nowadays, and we need to all do that. There's enough of the division and separation and aggravation and stuff going on out there in the world. We need to all just kind of come together and start trusting God and putting Him first and letting Him light the way for us all. He's the most important thing. We've got to keep working for Him. And, you know, the work while it's daylight. As soon as it's going to be dark, nobody's going to be able to work. Some of y'all understand where I'm coming from with that. Some of you will scratch your head for a little bit. But praise the Lord. Another old good one. The Florida boys used to do this one. Lighthouse on a hillside that overlooks life's sea. I'm tossed, sends out the light that I might see. And that light that shines in darkness now will safely lead me home. If it was Jesus is the lighthouse Come home, come home, it's supper time. The shadows lengthen fast. Come home, it's supper time. We're going home at last. Visions now, I see her stand. Up in heaven, it's supper time upon the golden shore. Come home, it's supper time. The shadows lengthen fast. Come home, it's supper time. We're going home. Thank you, Daniel. Appreciate that, buddy. That can kind of get you in the feels there. That one does. Let's see, what are we going to do next? I just went ahead and brought my big book out here. I didn't have a clue as to what I was going to do, how I was going to do it. I just knowed I wanted to do this. I hope somebody enjoys it, gets a blessing out of it. I enjoy doing it. Don't do it for me, do it for the Lord. Here we go. Here's a good one. One of them good old hymns.
Walk there.
Okie dokie dokie. That just something. Got lost and couldn't find my way there. Lord. We'll sing that chorus one more time. Are you washed in the blood, in the soul cleansing blood of Lamb? Are your garments spotless, are they white as snow? Are you washed in the blood? About playing live and being outside, you better have your pages weighted down. I knowed better. That just goes to show, good Lord's got a sense of humor too. Oh, mercy. Sung this one in a day or two. It's one of those songs that I got the privilege to pick up for our Easter program that we still haven't had the privilege to do. But it's a good song and it's worth being played.
Yeah.
Another one I haven't done in a day or two or three or four or five. I think I just figured out why I haven't done that one in three or four days. I need to work on that one some more. Can't hear it in my head. You can't hear it in your head, you can't get it to come out your fingertips, can you? This is one of my favorites. Favorites. I don't know if you noticed it or not, but the wind caught that page on me again. But I love being outdoors doing this. It just makes me feel good. I keep threatening that I'm going to bring my PA system out here and plug in and give my neighborhood just a good old-fashioned gospel singing. I keep threatening it. I don't like to hear the sound of my own voice, so, and a lot of times when I amplify it, I can hear it a little better, and it, well, anybody that's ever recorded their own voice knows what I'm talking about. See, after I record these videos and put them up live, I don't ever go back and listen to them again. I can't. Don't like, if you noticed, I don't look into the camera a whole lot either. I wait till there's some pop-ins and comments and stuff on there that I can, that way I don't have to look directly at myself. And it, I don't like to look at myself in the camera, and I don't like to hear my own voice. Why am I doing what I'm doing? It's because God said for me to do it. That's why. You don't question God, you just do. And I'm thankful for the good Lord giving me the opportunity to do what I do. Does not sound right. Playing some of these other ones a little more often, I do believe. Stay in practice. practice. I need to practice some more, maybe. Maybe I need to set 2 hours a day aside to practice instead of just one. I love upbeat and fast stuff, don't you? I've always played fast, and sometimes I play a little too fast, I guess, I don't know. But I enjoy it, I love it. Lift him up, sing some praises. can't wait to fly away. Mercy, mercy me. That'll make you happy just thinking about it. If it don't make you happy just thinking about it, you might want to pray about it. Because it makes me happy just to think about it. Makes me real happy just to think about the fact that I'm going to fly away one of these days. God's good to us.
Stained with blood.
So thankful for that old rugged cross. For the blood of Jesus, we wouldn't none of us have anything to celebrate or be happy about. And I just realized something. I do a whole lot of songs about the blood of Jesus, and I tell you what, I ain't going to apologize for it, because if it wasn't for the blood of Jesus, we wouldn't none of us have a bit of hope. That's where our hope needs to be and needs to stay more than ever right now. We need to have our hope in God. And the fact that we're saved and we're on our way to heaven. We need to have our faith wrapped up tight in Him. You know, 365 times in the Bible it says not to fear. That's one for every day. I've said that several times. But I think everybody needs to be reminded of it more and more, because this world is letting fear take it over. I'm going to trust in God. I'm not going to fear nothing. And I hope everybody else will. We need to all get back to trusting God more and man less. Man's awful bad to contradict himself over and over again, and people will believe him every time that they do. But there's something that don't contradict itself. That's the Bible. I'm thankful for that. I'm thankful for Jesus. I'm thankful for the blood he shed on the cross. I cannot hear this song. I've played it a dozen times. Well, I'm gonna have to skip that one because I can't get it. I guess the good Lord didn't want me to sing it right now. We'll sing this. We'll sing this for him. Do my best to try to sing it anyway. Like I said, I didn't know what I was going to sing when I come out here. I just brought my big book and I sat down and I started picking and I started playing and I went live and I said, hopefully somebody will get something out of it. Sing the one. What have I ever done to deserve even one of the pleasures I've known? Tell me, Lord, what did I ever do that was worth love from you, or the kindness you've shown? I've wasted it, so help me, Jesus. I know what I am. Now that I know that I needed you, so help me, Jesus. My soul's in your hands. Try me, Lord. Maybe, Lord, I can show someone else what I've been through myself on my way back to you. Lord, help me, Jesus. I've wasted it, so help me, Jesus. I know what I am. My soul's in your hands. Lord, help me, Jesus. I've wasted it, so help me, Jesus. I know what I am. Now that I know that I needed you, so help me, Jesus. My soul's in your hands. Glad my soul's in his hands. I'm telling you, we got to trust in him. He's all we've got. We're born into a sinful nature. We all sinned and came short. We all need to make sure that we make that trip down to that altar and we get everything that he's got for us, because without Jesus, we're nothing.
Blessed Savior, calling the oppressed. Oh, ye heavy laden, come to me and rest. Come no longer tarry, I your love will bear.
And I can't sing that one today. Ain't it something that sometimes I don't know. It's just the way the Lord works in mysterious ways, people. I believe in it. Sometimes I can sing a song, and sometimes I can't. And then sometimes it's just not meant for me to sing that song. And I'm supposed to be singing something else, and I have to hunt it sometimes. And sometimes it's right there on the page, and it's just amazing how God, when I need to learn a lesson in hunting something, he teaches me a lesson in hunting something. see. Let's do this one right here. Let's do this one right here. I'm not on any kind of schedule. I can sit here all night if he wants me to. I doubt anybody wants me to, though. You know, if you don't like it, you always can turn it off. Ain't that right? Can everybody hear me okay? That's a good question. I may have to actually start microphoning when I come outdoors. Tell you what, guys. I think I'm gonna do one more. My cherry lemonade water is run out, so I will do one more, and we'll call it a great evening. Like I said, I don't even know how long we've been sitting out here playing and singing, having some fun with you guys. I hope somebody's enjoyed it. I hope somebody got a blessing out of it, at least one of the songs. I'm thankful for everything that the good Lord has done for me. He's what keeps me going. You know, I probably ought not be here. I guess we can all say that, but you know, I've survived a lot in my time. had a major heart attack, as most of you know, and I've got a pacemaker and defibrillator that keeps everything working the way it's supposed to. And I thank God for the doctors that had the knowledge to do what they've done, because He gave them the smarts to know how to do it. But He's the one that keeps the old ticker ticking. And I thank Him every morning when I wake up, before my feet even hit the floor, I'm in a good conversation with the Lord, and I'm thanking Him for another day, another opportunity to do what I do. And I'm very thankful for the fact that even though I can't work a regular job, I am buried up to my neck in the Bible just about every minute of every day. If I can't find something else to do, I don't really look for a whole lot else to do, to be honest, because I know what my limits are. I get my housework done. I mow my yard every now and then. Do my walking, my little exercise I do every day. But I spend a whole lot of time in the Word. And I tell you, y'all, if you immerse yourself in that Bible, you won't have to worry about all the things that's going on around you, because there's hope. There's hope. We've got more hope than anybody. And we need to share that with the world, because there's going to come a time that it's going to be too late, just like the song says. And one of these days, the Father's going to look at the Son and say, "Jesus, go get your bride. Today's your wedding day." And then we're going to go. And I want all the people that I love and care about to go with me. And I hope that you all feel the same way. I want people I don't even know to go with me. I want everybody to be there. That's my desire, is to see as many people saved as I can see saved. I want to see, because there's going to come a day. He's going to come like a thief in the night. I guess that'll be the one to end it with. Just went completely blank. I want to sing that one. I want to end on that one, because it's just one of those, wow, I cannot believe my mind went that blank that quick. There it is. Ah, I see what word I missed. Let's try it again. Excuse me.
Still there's tell, there's one who has
night, guys. I think I'm going to call it. Hope y'all enjoyed it. I've had a good evening sitting here, my Saturday evening post, you might say. Love y'all. Hope you've enjoyed it. I hope you have. I hope somebody got a little something out of it. If nothing else, you've got to be entertained a little bit for a little while. Have a great day. Make sure you get up and go to church in the morning. We're going to actually have Sunday school in the morning. Peace Haven. Sunday school at 10, worship service at 11. Just come on out and join us. Peace Haven Church there in Lansing, North Carolina. Come be a part of it. We'd love to have you. Love you guys. Y'all be good to each other. We'll talk to you soon.